There used to be a little song we sang, if I fall or if I fail, something or let me rise and try again. Forgive me, Lord, and try me one more time. I prayed that so much to God that I'm ashamed of myself almost. Let me rise and try again, constantly falling. And each time He's been merciful to help me to come back again. Now, if we just look it over, there isn't an hour through the day, hardly, but what's something we do that's wrong. And now there's no little ones or big ones. They're all big ones before God. So if Apostle Paul had to die daily, how much more will we have to die daily?